Wake up. 28 days. 6 hours. 42 minutes. 12 seconds. That is when the world will end.
Then he said that the world was coming to an end.
Do you think the world is coming to an end?
Do you believe in time travel?
Who are you talking to?
Bird of Sparrow? Come on. She said that every living creature on Earth does.
Donnie Darko? Perhaps with your recent brush with mass destruction, you can give us your opinion.
Well, they say it right when they flood the house and they tear it to shreds that, destruction is a form of creation, so the fact that they burn the money is ironic. They just want to see what happens when they tear the world apart. I want to change things.
They're just gonna stop.
You should already know that.
A storm is coming, Frank says. A storm that will swallow the children. And I will deliver them from the kingdom of pain. I'll deliver the children back to their doorsteps. I'll send the monsters back to the underground. I'll send them back to a place where no one else can see them. Except for me. Because I am Donnie Darko.
How did that make you feel?
It reminded me of my dog, Callie. She died when I was 8. She crawled underneath the porch.
To die.
To be alone.
Do you feel alone right now?
What were you guys doing in the middle of the road, huh?
I mean, I'd like to believe I'm not, but I've just never seen any proof, so I just don't debate it anymore, you know? It's like, I could spend my whole life debating it over and over again, weighing the pros and cons, and in the end, I still wouldn't have any proofs.
Who's Frank?
A 6-foot-tall bunny rabbit.
The search for God is absurd.
It is if everyone dies alone.
Does that scare you?
I don't want to be alone.
Dear Roberta Sparrow, I've reached the end of your book, and there's so many things that I need to ask you. Sometimes I'm afraid of what you might tell me. Sometimes I'm afraid that you'll tell me that this is not a work of fiction. I can only hope that the answers will come to me in my sleep. I hope that when the world comes to an end, I can breathe a sigh of relief, because there will be so much to look forward to.